Well, the rape of Saigon was so sad, I didn't know how to react to my dad.